Is it? I want to say 28.
That gotta be in there.
Well, I'm going to just put it right on this damn finger.
Right?
Okay. Mom said, put it on the horizontal.
Yeah. Well, you need to have it facing the road.
Yeah.
So you can see it from whichever way you come, you know? Alright, we're going to check out these mushrooms again. So today's Monday. We were up here day before yesterday, Saturday. And I think you saw a video. And I took a bunch of pictures for Marty. Look at, they've doubled in size. Plus more have popped out.
Give you an idea. Here's my phone. Here's my hand.
And now they've popped out on this log as well. Anyhow, excellent. That's more than enough mushrooms to make a meal, no doubt. What you got? Oh yeah.
Yeah,
that'll work. Perfect. Yep. Yeah, it comes with the nails and all.
Yeah, man.
So that's the right number?
Yeah, 2358. That's the number I got. There's two screws right through here.
Yeah. Where'd I get the nails with it? Just tack it in.
Yeah, right here. Yeah, I'm yeah. Talking about on the post.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Smoke alarm.
This is odd. So we don't have a fire going because we just got up here, but the smoke alarm's going off again.
Concerning. And I don't know why.
I mean, I was vaping in here, but
there it goes again.
Weird.
I'm gonna have to stop at that damn EMS, the fire station, yeah, or whatever it is, and register.
Go put it up, ready?
Yeah.
I just don't like the fact that it's facing just this, yeah, kind of way. You're coming from this way, you can't see it, you know? I mean, yeah?
4 o'clock. It says, I'll be damned. So we're going to have us a neighbor.
Yeah, we got neighbors now. We got an address. Yeah, that thing looks good. Looks like it's been there for years.
Okay. Shit. That shit should have been up that long ago.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah. We cut that thing off. Chainsaw. Right there and right there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because that's a big old pine. Snapped off. There's no more now. So Hurricane Ian took this pine out. Snapped off. What you think?
Right there?
Yeah.
I don't know. I'll never back up to that. I don't know what this might have done.
All right, we're going to get this tractor going and we're going to hook up a disc that we got buried back there in the woods and see if Dad can do a little plowing out on the main road, kind of loosen that bank up. It's all clay and packed hard. We're going to try to loosen it up and then he's going to put his rye grass out for the winter. somewhere. I remember one of these implements, which I think it's either, might be that one too. The blade. Yeah, it's got to come up.
So you can raise it up.
Yeah, yeah. That's how you do it, my friends. Had to readjust some of the things on the quick hitch, but overall, some implements we have require adjustment on the main hook that hooks, and then the two naturally just set where they're supposed to, but you've got to adjust that hook because some are higher or lower than the others. All the John Deere implements are the same. You just back up to them, hook up and go. The angle blade that we have and this disc here are different hookups, so we have to do a little adjustment. Anyhow, I like this camera angle, or better yet, how about that one? You know, here's the one way of looking at it. Of course, that's a project, is to run this thing and just till it all up deep, fluff it up, and then we come out the box blade and smooth it.
Smooth it up?
Yeah, but we can't plant grass today.
Well, I think it'll really look good if we till it up though.
Yeah.
Take it all the way as far as you can and then come back.
On this side?
Yeah. Make two rows.
So where you want me to go?
Huh?
Where you want me to head?
All the way to the gate.
Oh, all the way down?
Yeah.
Okay.
Aye.
Yeah, if anything, shit, we might decide to burn that.
Yeah. Well, when it comes, if we do till it up and kind of break this thing up real good,
yeah.
You know, we could take the box blade and run across it without the teeth.
Yeah.
And just
smooth it out.
Smooth, yeah.
I just let it sit here. This thing sat for how many years?
Yeah. Well, I mean, this grass, I mean, you see how this ground is, man.
Yeah.
You till this thing up, it might
help it.
Let that grass start running.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's see what we got here.
Thank you.
of dirt. Can you snap that limb out of the way? There you go.
So.
good. So this has been good. Take it apart. Hey, Dad. I think he took the tools. I need the tools back. Take this thing off. Might have been a deer right here. Something just went hauling back through the woods. Or it might have been a limb falling. I don't know. Anyhow, I gotta go get the tools back because I gotta take this thing apart to get it off. Unless I can get this crescent wrench to work. Stand by. Alright, kind of stripped out business you got going on here. Well, maybe not. I got that one. Now I gotta get this block out of here without mashing my fingers.
All right, that was good. I'm impressed. Horsepower, John Deere, and disc. Ooh, this place needs to be cleaned up. The board still looks good though. Yeah. Got the chain off, get a new chain for this chainsaw and sharpen the other one, so I'll have two sharp chains. Just put some corn out for the deer. I don't know. Huh? I don't know. Yeah.
You know, I was going to pick that one up.
No.
Yeah, that's some good eating right there. Yeah. Thank you. Where'd you hear about all this from, TV?
Sean, James.
James?
Yeah.
You planted?
Yeah, he did the same thing. Yeah. He cut him in a log and bought these things.
Yeah.
And drove them in the log. And he said he'll have him some damn shiitake mushrooms. He planted all kinds of mushrooms there. You can buy all kinds of species of these mushrooms. You know?
Yeah.
All right, that should be good. That's a meal.
All right, that's it. I got everything. Let's go. Yeah, man.